To make a spray gun, you just need two tubes. One rigid tube with diameter about 0.5 cm. But one end of this tube must be like a tip. Second one is flexible tube with smaller diameter about 1 mm. This tube is used to suck the solvent. Both tubes must be fixed like this. Air come from one end is compressed and that create a low pressure at the tip of the small tube. Actually, the spraying mechanism is worked based on the Burnley principle.